Hi everybody, hi Lim again. Everybody asking to how to make waist bigger, but I make 3-inch waist bigger. This is side seam, one side finished picture, but I'm going to show you the other side starting to over. That this total is 1.5 inch bigger. It's one side, then total is 3-inch bigger waist. But it's not easy, little complicated. I will show you step by step. Other side, we're gonna start it here. All right, thank you. So yeah, you need to similar fabric, old jeans, we need this fabric. So this is for pattern. This is for waist area. Whatever width here, waist area, it's gonna be sew this. So fold about 2 inch. Then it's this cut it. It's total about 2.5 inch. Then we sew little 1/2 inch, 1/2 inch. Then it's 1.5 inch circle stem here, bigger. Then it's one side and the other side, then we make 2.5 inch. The total is 3 inch. Then you have whatever old pair jean, you have to cut it to this piece here together. Then it's interlining that we have to put here, make stiff. This waist area. Alright? So this is for, I show you here. You do this, then you fold about 2 inches here. That's fold here. So that's what we prepared this piece. Then here, side seam, this is interlining. You can iron and stick in together. They have at the fabric store. Yeah, that's what we do, make stiff, okay? Then it's wood prepared. We have to leaping side seam here. I'm going to cut it exactly at the seam. Here. Cut it. Then seam area, we have to open. We separate the waist. This is inside has take time Okay, you have long enough this for sewing here. Make longer than this. Open. Okay, then you have to do overlock. Okay, this one also we do okay. We saw here, this is for half inch seam here. You have to put this side here. This catch very little seam because we cut it here. You match with this. You just here, from the here crease line, there, match here, then it you do from here, half inch, here, very little catch, but here, coming down. Half inch sewing, yeah. Stop right here, half inch. So back here. So until here, whatever the stop area. Yeah. Then this side, seam here, little here open here, we go to from here to we catch. Okay, we catch there. Half pinch. Here, snap area is just slow down because it's heavy. Little by little because of snap there. Okay, this turn over this way, this part we open, and the top stitch here, we have open seam like this here. Okay, we top stitch. Okay, here you do here press down this. You have seam here, one every single one side here, this way here, you can do this here. Okay. Here, Karabi. With top stitch with this matching to across here. You have snap, be careful to go through, just too slow. Now, you go to the stitch to cross to meet here, together. Then you coming to cross here. Okay, you can just steam it here. Then you have a belt, will be covered that. If you match the same color, it's good. If you don't have same color, but you have to do this way. So when you wear a belt to the cold state, waist area is strong. Inside it's here. So not rubbering, and here, all right? Or you can do the double stitch if you want it. Double stitch, yeah. Stitch here. like little star. Or if you want a little longer, even here, hip, if you want to make little bigger hip, this can be longer. But it, this is wasted. All right? I know this is a little complicated, but you can slow down little by little. Thank you. So we see you next time, and have a nice day.